It just doesn't make sense. I'm an honor student involved in my school and community. I'm the one with a bright future. And now you're telling me I can't go to college in Maine over this? I don't even get a vote in determining my future. So vote yes on question one to support the futures of young Mainers like me.